check, 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 check. This is the part where we have to, be nice. So let's make Mr. Cat do it. How does that sound, Mr. Cat? You want to do this part? Take it away, buddy.
Sure, let's do that.
Thanks, darling.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here from the moment I'm gone. Could hold me without touch. You keep me without change. I never wanted anything so much. In the drowning of love, I feel your
Some of our guests this year, which is so cool, and we so appreciate it.
did not like Full House at all. That was terrible.
Man, I hate commercials. That's all I gotta say.
So, I feel like since we're trying to find inspiration from all these different like TV shows, mm-hmm. I feel like one of the most huge things in TV shows is like drama, like that tension and the passion and like you gotta feel the emotion.
Yeah. What are you thinking?
Oh, Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah.
Where's the remote?
So, do you guys want to watch that? No objections.
Who's the remote? Really, Jake?
There it is.
There we go. Perfect.
All right, so let's put on some Grey's Anatomy.
So what happened to you playing in orthopedics?
Well, I heard she was trying to teach her her students choreography, and while she was busting a move, she busted her ankle. I think she'll be fine. Yeah, I think she'll be fine. I heard we have a new inpatient.
We have a new inpatient? I don't know if I heard what the paramedics recommend.
Oh,
there's
guys, we don't have time for just gossiping about patients. We have an 18-year-old male in the back in room 285. He swallowed a mouthpiece from his clarinet.
From a clarinet?
Yeah.
That's pretty low.
He's still breathing.
Okay.
But due to the size of the object, breathing is difficult. Mm-hmm. He keeps trying to beatbox and use his wheezes as a side effect.
Oh. Okay.
I mean, yeah. That sounds pretty good. But we gotta get that object.
Alright. Okay. I gotcha.
So I'll do it.
I'll do it.
You know what? Mr. Campbell in 384?
Mr. Campbell, he has no teeth.
Yeah. He did last week. So
no, he gummed.
Yeah, he gummed. But he needs a bath. And he needs some changes. So
yeah, I'm gonna go check out.
No, it's fine. No, really, I'll really get him. It's fine.
Mr. Campbell, is your bedpan full? Oh, Jay Weezy. You feeling all right?
What happened?
Fantastic.
Okay, so. Explain how you got the...
So, I was, playing my, clarinet.
Okay.
And then, I said, Ultimate Frisbee sounds a lot of fun.
So, you were playing your clarinet at the same time as you were playing Ultimate Frisbee?
Yes. It hit me in the mouth.
Oh, I see that.
I see, so it's just stuck.
No, it's not stuck. He's just keeping it in there for safe measure.
Every time.
No,
she bullies me. You know what? I'm gonna quit.
Are you serious?
I'm gonna quit.
You're the worst intern here. We can't do it.
I would really like to serve if we could just get this mouthpiece.
All right, tell you what, I'll do a little check.
Are you sure?
Yes, I can handle it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, I need to do that, George.
Take a deep breath. Yeah, his breathing is less consistent than the sound system. We're gonna have to intubate.
We're gonna intubate? How about we just cram our hands down his poor boy's throat and bring
him
down?
Yeah, just shove our hands down his throat. Oh.
He
got it out.
Is that it?
Oh, that's interesting.
You have a field day with that. You can keep all of that. Okay, well. Okay, well, we still have to do some exams because when that was in there,
yeah,
that's what we have to do.
So, no. How about I go? I have to
My school's putting on this award ceremony.
Long.
Looks on.
They won't take long, we promise, you'll be good. You have plenty of time. She's the chief of surgery, she's a super busy woman, but she...
Me.
Grace was kind of Grace. That kind of got weird at the end, you know. The Grace at the end of the episode was a little weird.
I think that relationship between the doctor and that patient was like
illegal.
It was beautiful and it was love.
Beautifully
at first sight.
It was something. But it's not what we need. We don't need that.
What do we need?
What is that?
A game show!
A game show? Okay, a game show.
Which game show?
No.
Jeopardy.
No.
Oh, Jeopardy.
No.
I guess we're going with Jeopardy, guys.
No.
So we're just going to grab your phone.
Dang.
Yeah. Oh. All right. I can't really remember what channel it's on.
It's like 16? Hey!
Hey. Reruns!
Chantel! Steve? Chantel.
Jeopardy. No! That's it, Chantel?
No! Chantel or Steve, we're playing Jeopardy.
You're fired. It's my time to shine. It is my time to shine.
Does he need any more time to shine? Does he need any more time to shine? He's been here.
Yes!
My dad.
With the mic, I couldn't say anything. No.
Hey, who watches
we win by the Electoral College.
Come on, let's go. Okay. Take my seat.
All right, guys. Okay. We're doing Jeopardy with me, Connor Cameron, as your host. Yeah. Now that we have somebody who actually knows how to host this game show, let's play some Jeopardy, all right? Tonight, we are going to have a really good show with you, all right? Chantel, you know what? Since you had a little mess up, you get the first question, all right? Go ahead and take it. Cry like a choir kid for 400. This beloved character in the music program has the most prominent receding hairline.
Who is Mr. Ewell?
That's wrong. No, wasn't receding, it was just a bad hairline.
Who is Beaky?
Yes, that's correct! 400 points for Chantel. All right, Chantel, you get to pick again. Ben 10 Hutt for 200. This glitter lover spends Gina funds on motivating her students through Hobby Lobby signs.
Who is Ellen?
And wrong. Anybody?
Who is Miss Capaletti?
That is correct! 200 points for Jess. Take your pick, Jess, you're next.
I'll take the quiet ones for 600.
This person is shinier than a freshly waxed
doll.
This person has become the shiniest head in the orchestra. Chantel.
Who is
Lindley?
It's going back now.
Yes! That is correct! 600 points for Jake. Alright, Jake, take your pick. You're next.
Let me get Cry Like a Choir Kid for 600.
Okay, Cry Like a Choir Kid for 600. This is what you get when you mix a declining male and woman's choir with the raw passion of a new and overexcited accompanist.
The Danger Chef Dude.
That is correct, the Danger Chef Dude! All right, that's 600 points for you.
The quiet ones.
This is the amount of people that Mr. Fox will put in on the screens next week. Jess!
What is all of them?
All of them, that's correct! 400 points for you! All right, take your pick.
I'll take Ben 10 Hutt. Thank you. For 800.
All right, Ben 10 Hutt.
Go!
For 800. This is the song that the trumpets have probably still not gotten down after having a year of practice.
What is victorious?
That is correct! 800 points for both of you. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Our winner is, drum roll please. Coming right after this break.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Was a man and was playing
sunglasses.
Give it back.
It's the best spot, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that game show kind of backfired when it was actually not the game show that we wanted in the first place.
Family Feud, Jeopardy. Jeopardy was obviously the better option.
Yikes. Okay, I personally believe, of all the TV shows that exist, the ones that we should be taking from the most are the comedy TV shows.
The comedy?
They're funny.
They are.
They tell jokes.
Which comedy are you suggesting?
Well, I feel like, of all the comedies we could do, do you know of the show called The Office? I'm talking about the U.S. version too, not the UK.
Oh, of course, the UK version is bad.
So you guys want to watch The Office?
Let's watch The Office. Who wants to watch The Office?
Yeah.
So far,
it's nothing. All right, you're in the spot to hit the play button. So hit that play button.
Yeah. We need approval for the body class next semester.
Well, this can't be right. It says that we're cutting choir's budget for next semester. 30,000?
Yeah, well, we need to save money somehow, and last semester we spent over half our GA fund on tissues alone.
Something more real, you know, something
like
raw,
real
raw talent,
passion.
Real, you can see it in their eyes.
You can see their eyes?
I'm talking about like American Idol, America's Got Talent.
That's a yes.
Oh, that's
a
yes. America's Got Talent.
America's
Got Talent.
America. Ooh. Oh, okay. What channel?
I think it's like 365.
Okay. Okay. So.
All right. Let's see. It looks like our next contestant is somebody from Rick.
Rick?
Rick. It looks like we've got a video, if we can pull it up.
Okay.
Yeah. Hello, I'm Richard Oldier, but you can call me Rick. I like to skate, and I'm not sure why I'm not interested. Some people actually call me Skater Rick. I'm the head usher of the Glenbard Music Department, and I really do not enjoy that whatsoever.
Rick? Oh, there it is.
Oh, hi! Hi, Rick. Hi. What were you playing for us today?
Freestyle.
Freestyle. Are you sure?
Okay.
Oh, wait, okay. So we also, we heard you have a nickname, BDR.
BDR.
Oh.
It's not a nickname.
Excuse me.
It's a all right, you know what? We're just gonna let you play. We're gonna let you play. So go ahead.
You ready?
That was utterly horrible! And I never want to see you on the...
Excuse me?
I never want to see you on the stage ever again. You make me wonder what music teachers do all day besides gossip and drink coffee. Next contestants, and bring us a real star this time,
shall we? Oh god, I'm going to ask people I got her. Our next is... Alex Spinellis.
Let's see.
Hopefully, better than his dad's problem. Alex?
Oh, there he is.
Ah.
Right, let's give it up to Alex.
Thank you.
show. Oh my gosh. All right. Yeah. Well, this has been a journey.
We found nothing. We still have nothing.
How are we going to host the Grammys? We still haven't learned anything.
Nope, we learned how to live, how to love, and how to laugh.
All right, shut up.
Ooh, I got this. Oh my God, wait, this is so clear. Where are we right now?
In a couch. The couch.
Shh, please. The Music Awards. Why don't we watch like a musical or a music video or something?
Cats!
Let's stick with music video. Yeah. Let's stick with music video.
Oh, I know a guy. He's on SoundCloud.
You know a guy.
He's on SoundCloud. Oh, Bean Kitty. He just dropped
his new music
video. Yeah, he just dropped his new music video. You want to watch it?
Let's watch it. Grab those
Oh my God, I would die.
Hit it together.
Yeah.
I do know about the Grammys
is that we always have a chance.